investigation as you would any other felony investigation, such as a shooting or a sexual assault. And that also gave us the ability to use a lot of the technological advancements in law enforcement and crime solving. So I want to thank, as much as the mayor did, all the agencies that assisted us, as well as the district attorney's office. But I'm hoping that we have a swift resolve to this, and we recontact these individuals, and then let the justice system prevail from there.